March 24th. Fortunately, all of our business planning management consulting came in handy. I'm a former manufacturer, I'm a recovering electrical engineer, turned consultant. Kay does a lot of manufacturing experience as well. So we closed at 11 o'clock on March 24th. First moving truck arrived here at noon on the 24th. We unpacked, got all the equipment set up by the end of the 24th, all the inventory laid out and everything on Friday, and Saturday we were still